गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डिस्कस द रिवीजन पार्ट व्हाट वी हैव डिस्कस इन द एटम एंड मॉलिक्यूल चैप्टर। फर्स्ट वी हैव डिस्कस एटम एंड द मॉलिक्यूल। फर्स्ट इन चैप्टर एलिमेंट एंड द कंपाउंड, दैट मींस हाउ एलिमेंट एटम मॉलिक्यूल विल बी फॉर्म। व्हाइल एटम एंड एटम कंबाइंस टुगेदर देन मॉलिक्यूल विल बी फॉर्म। While compound will form, when element and element they combine together, then compound will be formed. But atom, that means in gaseous state, but element in a solid state. This is the trick to remember or to understand atom, molecule, element, compound. This is the trick to remember. And next is the method, the process to converting solid liquid. I have already given you the formula, that is mu multiplied by somastanko. That means M for melting, V for vaporization, and S for sublimation. Sublimation. So melting means solid change into liquid, vaporization means liquid change into gaseous, sublimation means solid change into gaseous. And in this year, as the exam has put this question, have come out in your exam, that is solid state changes into gaseous. This process is known as sublimation. So atom means only single atom will be formed in gaseous state, like oxygen atom, nitrogen atom. But when it is molecule may be nitrogen molecule, because nitrogen and nitrogen atom they will combine. Oxygen molecule, oxygen atom and oxygen atom. Like carbon and oxygen both, so carbon monoxide molecule. Water means hydrogen and oxygen they combine together to form a molecule. But element is remaining there like copper element, so it is in solid state. Like iron element, that means in solid state. But compound, this the element will be combined, so the sodium and chloride, while they combine, then we can say NaCl. So NaCl means sodium chloride is a compound. This is the concept to know atom, molecule, element, compound. This is the process to know the conversion of a solid, liquid and a gaseous state. Next part is mass. Mass is means, say, we have discussed, if the atomic number is even, then mass will be calculated by atomic number into 2. If the atomic number is odd, then mass is equals to atomic number into 2 plus 1. That will be like, but exceptional case is there. So we can say the exceptional cases are nitrogen having atomic number 7 atomic number, but mass will be 44. You should remember like that. Chlorine, it will be 35.5. like argon having atomic number 18 atomic number, but mass is 40. Like that, some are exceptional cases, you should remember like that. But now you can use this formula. If the atomic number is even, the mass is equals to atomic number into 2. The atomic number is odd, mass is equals to atomic number into 2 plus 1. That means we have taken an example, sodium having atomic number 11. So the mass will be 11 into 2 plus 1, that will equals to 23. Like here, nitrogen, the oxygen having atomic number 6, so atomic number is 8, so 8 into 2, that will be 16. Like carbon atomic number 6, so 6 into 2, like 12. Sulfur having atomic number 16, so you can say 16 into 2, that will be 32. So this is the process to calculate the mass, and you should remember the exceptional cases. So next best concept about the molar mass and the molecular mass I have given to you, that is molecular mass is equals to atomic mass unit or gram per mole. But while it will take a molar mass, that is always in the unit will be always, that is in a gram, not gram per mole, only in a gram. Means if I take a sodium कार्बोनेट दैट इज Na2 मीन्स Na इज हैविंग 23 इंटू 2 प्लस कार्बन हैविंग 12 एंड ऑक्सीजन हैविंग 16 इंटू 3 दैट विल बी इक्वल्स टू 106 बट 106 AMU हियर 106 ग्राम. सो दिस इज द प्रोसेस टू कैलकुलेट द मॉलिक्यूलर मास एज वेल एज मोलर मास. एंड यू कैन सॉल्व लाइक दिस क्वेश्चन इन ग्लूकोज फ्रुक्टोज सक्रोज ऑल्सो. सो ग्लूकोज ग्लूकोज कंटेनिंग C6H12 एंड O6. सो कैलकुलेट द मास 12 हैविंग कार्बन मास इज 12 इंटू 6 प्लस 12 इंटू ऑक्सीजन हैविंग मास इज 16. सो 16 इंटू 6 दैट विल बी इक्वल्स टू 72 प्लस 12 प्लस 96 दैट इज इक्वल्स टू 108 एटॉमिक मास यूनिट दैट मीन्स मॉलिक्यूलर मास. While it is 180 gram, that will be molar mass. Like that, glucose and fructose having same formula. Fructose having C6H12 and O6. So having same formula, so having same masses also. But in sucrose, you should calculate that will be C12H22O11. Then we can calculate carbon having mass is 12 into 12 plus 22 into 1 plus 16 into 11. That will equal to 144 plus 12 into 176. That will equal to 342 gram or atomic mass unit. By this process, we can calculate the mass. So, thank you for today's class. Have a good day.